Hello people, this video is gonna be about some part of my typical day. I'm going to walk you guys through, and I mean that literally, a portion of my day which I value a lot and I try to maintain. I call it moving time. In the morning, I'll be riding my bike in the neighborhood. Kampung Seri Penjala is one of the earliest Malay settlement in KL, and it shows from the sprawling network of narrow roads and urban planning style. So much variety of modest eatery that serve good old homely comforting food with a reasonable price point. It is here just chill, enjoying their breakfast. Seems like they are not in a hurry to go anywhere. While this place gives the warm fuzzy feeling of a traditional kampung tight-knit society and community and way of life, due to its proximity with economic areas like Damansara, Bangsar, PJ and Greater Kuala Lumpur, there's a noticeable modern slash urban slash city element in the mix. All in all, it's an awesome neighborhood, strategically located, and Taman Bukit Kiara is just nearby, which is a major plus point. When MCO got relaxed a bit, I made a commitment to use public transport to go to office, and from my place, I can pretty much conveniently access rapid buses and MRT to commute end-to-end. Granted, I still need to do some walking to connect the dots. Pretty much cover 5 km of commute-related walking daily. So that's my valued moving time. Most of them are filled with empty stares and zoning out and random song, chorus and jingles playing on repeat in my head. But that is the time where I can't think clearly. During these walks, I got inspiration and light bulb moments too. This whole moving time idea, the choice is not so much about keeping the cost low or being frugal with my spending. While I enjoy the benefit of that, it is simply me preferring to walk more whenever I have the chance. And it kinda balance and offset all of the time I am sitting on my butt and don't move much for whatever reasons. Also, taking public transport and walking on commuting, there's a sentimental note to it, don't you think? Nevertheless, so this video will involve a lot of walking and more walking, and yep, that's pretty much about it. Thanks guys. Closing time. Every new beginning comes from some other beginning.